Well, these scandals today are not for any political party. They are not for any religion. These scandals are a sign of hope. It's a collective consciousness of so many people. We have such a beautiful country and we have such a large population, and if all come together and they give out only one feeling all the time, that is, you know, they want life to be simple again, I think it will happen. People out here, they are screaming. It's just like this feeling of hope, and I don't know, it's just beautiful. I think these things really bring people together.
Yes.